Hello everyone, this is Christopher with InMotion Hosting. In this video we're going to be learning about Nameservers. What are they? How do they work? So first we'll just ask, what are Nameservers? A Nameserver is a dedicated server on the web designed to help you find websites by a domain name. A simple way to think about Nameservers is like the contacts list in your phone. Instead of memorizing phone numbers, you just assign a name to a number. Nameservers work similarly by assigning an IP address to a convenient domain name. So you only have to remember the domain name instead of the IP. But how do you use Nameservers with your domain? If you purchase the domain name with InMotion Hosting, it will already have InMotion Nameserver information associated with it. But if you purchase your domain from a third-party register, that's no problem. Go into the domain name settings at your registrar. They will likely already have provided you with the necessary login credentials. Once you have access to the DNS options, make sure you plug in the Nameserver information for your host. Now that these concepts should be less hazy, we'll talk about what a DNS request looks like on the web. To do so, we'll demonstrate a typical DNS request point by point. First, your web server sees you typed in InMotionHosting.com into the address bar. Then, your computer uses DNS, the domain name system, to find the name servers for InMotionHosting.com. Next, your computer finds InMotionHosting's public name servers. Then your computer asks for the A record or address record for InMotionHosting.com, because there may be other domain names in these listings, but we only requested InMotionHosting.com. The public name servers respond with the IP address. Your computer dials the IP address and pulls up the web page associated with it. I hope this has helped clear up the concept of name servers for you. Follow the guide attached to this video for information about custom name servers and vanity name servers, all of which you can use here at InMotion Hosting. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below, and make sure to subscribe so you don't miss new videos. Thanks for watching.